In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create an account with Siteground step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with a Siteground web hosting discount that will get you 73% off Siteground hosting. Let's get started with the Siteground tutorial. The first thing you want to do to create an account with Siteground is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Siteground and so you can take advantage of getting 73% off your Siteground web hosting purchase. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Siteground at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Siteground discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Siteground Plans page. You'll see the save 73% off. You'll see three different plans: the Startup, Grow Big, and Go Geek plan. All plans come with free email accounts, free daily backups, and a restore option, a free SSL certificate, a free CDN, and more. You can get Siteground hosting for $3.99 a month with the Startup plan. The Startup plan is a good plan if you're going to have just one website. This plan allows up to 10,000 monthly website visits per month. The Grow Big plan you can get for $6.69 a month, and this plan is a good plan if you're going to have more than one website, as this allows unlimited websites. The Grow Big plan allows for up to 100,000 monthly website visits. The Grow Big plan comes with some extra features such as on-demand backup copies, 30% faster PHP, and site staging. The Go Geek plan, you can get web hosting for $10.69 a month. This plan includes unlimited websites and offers up to 400,000 website visitors per month. The Go Geek plan comes with extra features such as on-demand backup copies, 30% faster PHP, staging plus Git, white label clients, highest tier of resources, and priority support. Click the plan button on the plan you want to select. For this tutorial, I'm going to select the Startup plan. You'll now be on the Choose a Domain page. If you'd like to register a new domain name with Siteground, you can type it in the search field. If you click the .com, you can choose the domain extension you'd like to go with. If you already have a domain name, you can select the I already have a domain name and type in the domain name you own. Once you've chosen a domain name or put in one that you already own, click the Proceed button. You'll now want to enter your account information. Next, input your information for the client information. Next, input your payment information. Next, under the Purchase Information section, if you click the icon in the Data Center section, you can change the data center if you'd like. Siteground offers data centers currently in USA, Asia, Australia, United Kingdom, Germany, and Europe. Under the Period section, if you click this, you can change the term for your Siteground hosting. You can choose 1 month, 12 months, 24 months, and 36 months. You'll get the best deal of 73% off with the 12-month term. Next, you'll see extra services. These are optional extra services offered by Siteground. If you chose to register a domain name with Siteground, you'll see domain privacy. I highly recommend going with domain privacy, as this will protect your personal information from the public and can protect you from getting lots of spam and telemarketers reaching out to you via email and phone to sell you their services. When a domain name is registered, it is required, regardless of the company you go with, that your personal information be included in the public WHOIS database. By choosing Domain Privacy Plus Protection, instead of your information showing, it'll show Siteground's information protecting you. The next extra service is SG Site Scanner. SG Site Scanner monitors and scans your website daily and will notify you if your site has been hacked into or malicious code has been added to it. SG Site Scanner monitors and scans your website daily and will notify you if your site has been hacked into or malicious code has been added to it so you can get it fixed. You'll now want to select the option that you agree to the Siteground terms and conditions. Feel free to select if you want to receive information about Siteground service updates, new features, special offers, and more. Completely optional. Click the Pay Now button. Siteground will now email you your receipt along with login details so you can begin in creating your site. You've successfully created an account with Siteground. That is my Siteground tutorial on how to create a Siteground account. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.